reiterate to the news headlines that will be followed with the news, rather the peace-oriented music that will take until 23:20 for features. After this program, you can listen to a new additional tour guide followed by the news in brief at 23:30. At 23:35, I'll be turning into a new edition of Top Heads. This program will keep until 23:50 for Women's Corner. And after Women's Corner, you'll be listening to the news bulletin and the daily count of 2200 hours per local time, 2200 hours GMT, followed by the press review at 24:10. Then you can listen to an Arabic song that will keep you until Massive Pieces, the weekly program that comes at 23:20. Then a new edition of this program will be heard at exactly 23:30. That will take until 24:40, after which you can listen to tomorrow's program with you. And we conclude at 24:45 Cairo local time. That's 22:45 GMT. Ladies and gentlemen, right now it's time to look at our first news update for today, and it's lines in Europe service from WeEu Cairo. President Abis accepted that the 23rd of July revolution created a long struggle of the Egyptian people to have a free country. Iraq files a complaint to the UN Security Council requesting an urgent session following a deadly artillery attack that Baghdad blames on Turkey. The UN